Hey guys, I'm Zender, and this is Blossom UHC Season 1 episode. Redoing meetup, finally. It was supposed to be episode 6, but it was delayed because people didn't want to do it. I must have done it. I think I remember doing this. I don't know where I'm going. I need to find gravel, too, at some point, so I can grind some arrows. Plus, I'm a solo, so I'll be the only one that gets to not have a teammate to bicker with, because it seems everyone's having problems with their teammate. And this thunder... them to toggle it badly. No, don't slash kill her. Let her... it's meetup, what? Okay. Alright, let's go. Oh, it's an ocean vial. That's really stupid. Oh, she died. GG. Good job, Skeleton. Someone started at 00. I think someone is here. That's 00. Turtle sees me. Uh-oh. I think that's him. No, it's not. Okay. Oh, dear. Jed's here. I just ate all my food. Oh, dear. I'm scared. Go to the plains up there, I think. That's a smart move. I just shot myself. Why? Why do you do this, Minecraft? Should I bridge up there? That'd be cool. I don't not want to come in against James first, because I feel like he's going to destroy me. Haven't found anybody. Like, why? Oh my gosh, why? Ooh, cows. Cool. There, that'll scare them a little bit, like I don't have any chance. Food, cool. There's all that. I'm waiting at 0-0 for people. Alright, there's 3 teams of 2 for me to fight. So if I had to fight anyone, I would say Grand Turtle. I would want to fight Grand Turtle. Jed would be next in line, followed by James and them, because I really don't want to fight them. Drop apples. No. I need those. I don't need that. Okay. Everything on my hotbar that should be. I'm ready to PvP. I mean, I need one more string for a rod, so there's nothing really left for me to do. Nobody's here. I can't find Jed. Well, should be pretty close to death. Jittery feelings for PvP. Should I Skybase? I'm gonna Skybase. Because this is getting kind of annoying. Where's Jed? If he says he is at 0-0, I can't find him. I think they're at there. Might as well find gravel, though. Maybe there's some over there. Alright, let's get arrows then. That's all I really can think of doing. My commentary is gonna be probably the worst of anybody's, because, well, I mean, maybe not Tank's, because she's just been complaining this whole time. So, I mean, it might not be the worst, because she'd probably be complaining in her commentary. And nobody really wants to see that. But I really don't talk much, so. Except for those occasional filler words. We hear, okay. I'm coming. €60, that's pretty good. Seen anybody. Oh, there they are. James, no, why James? Ow. No, I'm not doing James the Douglas. Not doing James the Douglas. Why? Why does it have to be James? Targeting lag a lot. I'm dead. Shot him. Shot him. Oh, I got him low. Oh, man. I think I'm holding my own pretty well. Oh my gosh. Shot him. Here's episode 9. Thank you guys for watching. Guys, welcome back to Blossom UHC Season 1. I'm in the middle of an intense fight. Oh no, James is gonna melee me. Hey, if he wants to. Oh my god, I killed James! That Douglas! Oh my god! Okay. Oh my gosh, what is his bow? Power 3. Good. I can do that. Shot him. Shot him. Shot him. Shot him. Gonna go back for the stuff. Oh my gosh, I killed James. What? Gonna take that. Ditch that, grab the head. What do you have? It's a sword. Sharp 3. Same thing. No, slightly better. Oh my gosh. Okay, I'll take that. Oh, he had the enchant table. Okay, cool. He had snowballs. Now a rod. Okay. Come on, come on, Lagalot. I've killed you before. No, why? 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 Why the cleanup? The cleanup is real. The cleanup is real. No! Not even cool. Whoops, I left. GG, guys. That was a season. Got 3 kills. That was... Well, I did the job. I mean, I got destroyed by other people, but hey, I think I did pretty well. Thank you guys for watching. See you somewhere else, I guess. Yeah.